me and my brothers, I guess it was just a different time where like computers and stuff, you had like Fruity Loops and stuff like that. So we started messing with beats, and that's how we shared our musical gift. So I would make beats that made sense to me, and then I would look at them, I would listen to them later and be like, yo, my shit sound too regular. Like, shit, it's like, his beat is like off, you know what I'm saying? But I like it because it beat like it's something about it.
Not too much, man. He was quiet, saying a lot, and to himself, you know, most of the time.
It was always different.
Now, I'm listening now, what he used to sound like, even when he started to sing more R&B, it didn't even sound the same to right now. Mm-hmm. Like when I was listening to him just now, when he recorded, it don't sound the same. It sounds elevated.
And I just appreciate it. Like, when my pops would like actually come over there, he definitely, I feel like, added an influence to how we do music and how we find music, because we found a lot of music from hearing what he would play and be like, what else is out there?
Speak to my baby. You can't see to tell me what you need from me. I make you wanna fight late. So naive to believe you've been in first. My emotions been straight up too long. Lies get bogus, lies to focus. I know, stone cold.
Remember, I bought y'all all the mess.
You want to sing and play with these?
One family had 11 kids. The other family had about the same amount of kids. So it's a lot of little people running around there, you know. And you closed in inside of cinder block bricks, you know. And when I started seeing the bugs crawling up the wall around the stove and cooking and stuff, I got real funny about, this ain't gonna work. This just ain't gonna work. That's what they did. I got something that I experienced that I never experienced in my life. I got kicked out of the church. I'd never been kicked out of a church before. Kicked out. It hurt because I left my kids. Not by will, by force.
And over time, she just started saying, cope. So I was like, what's a cult? And it made sense because it literally was them using the Bible to do whatever they wanted to do. That's exactly what it was. Like, people died. Like, people were violated. Like, people messed up and scarred for life. And I'm like one of the only people that, I guess, tried to find the diamond or the gold in it. So not being able to have childhood, like I didn't have friends. I feel like I was born at 10, so I didn't get nothing from 0 to 10. So my cadences and my melodies was my life from 0 to 10. Since we didn't have music, like really instruments or whatever, it was supposed to be like a sin. We didn't use instruments, we just clap and sing. So I can find a melody that I think is cool from any words that's on a piece of paper. So sometimes I write like that. Like, I just write what I want to say first and then sing it. That was enough fuel to light a fire. I don't know what I would sound like or what I would be doing at all.
I'm just trying to get closer. You pulling me closer and closer. Forming a light over and over. Could you keep calling me back? La 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 la. Why you keep calling me?
Shiba, oh Shiba, girl, you make me sinner. Shiba, oh Shiba, no make me pull the trigger. Never say never, no I can do whatever. But Shiba, open mind, don't wanna be so loser, no.
You're such a rush, my baby, slow down, come find your love. I'm hoping you see me, come serve it up, loving how you stir it up. That body belong on TV. Ooh, this feeling I can't hide. You filling up my mind, and I just don't know why.
I just don't know why.
Shiba, oh, Shiba, girl, you make me a sinner. Shiba, oh, Shiba, don't make me pull that trigger. Never say never, you know I can't do whatever. Shiba, oh,